Tricky Tips Math.
I can multiply these two numbers in 5 seconds. The answer is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can you? If I can multiply, why can't you? You too can multiply. I will say you a simple tip. If you want to know that tip, just watch the full video. Multiplication by 9 series, that is multiplication by 9, 99, 999 contains two methods. The first method would have been taught in some school. Let me explain it here. So it would be useful for those who are not familiar with that method. Here, if you want to multiply 58 into 99, what we are going to do is just replace 99 with 100 minus 1. So if you multiply inside the bracket, we get 5800 minus 58. So the answer is 5742. Comparing to our normal method, this method will definitely save our time and increase our calculation speed. Let us see what we are going to do if you want to multiply 58 with 999. 999 is a 3-digit number, right? So just replace 999 with 1000 minus 1. Actually, multiplying with 1000 is an easy method. We have to attach just 30 at the end. So now we will get 58,000 minus 58. The answer is 57,942. Let us see another example also. We are going to multiply 58 with 9999. If we use common method, multiplying these two numbers will take a lot of time, right? Here what we are going to do is just replace 9999 by 10,000 minus 1. So if we multiply inside the bracket, we will get 5,80,000 minus 58. So the final answer will be 5,79,942. This is one of the method if you want to multiply any number by 9 series. Let me explain other method also. This is an easy method. I used to say it a 5 seconds method. If the number of digits are same, we can use this method. Let me start this method by giving an introduction how multiplication by 9 works. If you want to multiply 4 with 9, well, that is both a single digit, right? First, we are going to subtract 1 from 4. So we'll get 3. In other words, we can say we are writing the previous number of 4. Second step, we are going to subtract 3 from 9. So we will get 36. This is how the multiplication with 9 works. Let me explain with other example. Here we are having 8 into 9. The first step what I have say is we are going to subtract 1 from 8. So we will get 7. Or the previous number of 8. Okay. Second step, we are going to subtract 7 from 9, that is 2. So 8 into 9 is equal to 72. If you understand this concept, you can multiply any number by 9 series if the number of digits are same. So here we have another example. 58 into 99, both are 2 digits. First step what we are going to do is we have to subtract 1 from 58, so we will get 57. Second, we are going to subtract each digit from 9. So 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. So now we will get 58 into 99 is equal to 5742. You can apply this when both the number of digits are same, okay? We can see for another example also. Here we are having 749 into 999. So first step what we are going to do is we have to going to subtract 1 from 749, so we will get 748. Next, we are going to subtract each digit from 9. So first, 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. Then, the next digit 4. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Next, we are having 8. 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. So now, we get the answer 749 into 999 is equal to 7,48,251. We can find the answer of this problem within a fraction of seconds in a single line. Next, we are going to multiply a very big number. Don't worry, you can do as fast as a calculator. I have explained you, follow those steps. First, we are going to write the previous number. The previous number is 8254959, right? Next, we are going to subtract each digit from 9. So, 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. 9 minus 2 is equal to 7, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5, 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. 9 minus 5 is equal to again 4. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. This method is very easy method, and if you understand this concept, you can multiply any number by 9 series within a fraction of seconds. Only one condition: the number of digits should be same. If the number of digits are not same, use the first method. If it is same, then it's very easy. You can use the second method. Thank you.